right. Well, welcome back to the fourth stop of the Tech Volley World Tour 2023 here in Los Angeles, California. The women's are done and dusted. Megan Rice and Macy Jurger took down Dragoset Wen in two sets to take the finals and the gold medal with them. Up next, well, it's the men's side. Nolan Albrecht and Nathaniel Miller out of Florida are taking on Johnny Salvador and Adam Homan, also out of Florida. So it's an all Florida matchup on the men's side. Here's a look at how it was done yesterday on the grass of Cal State Campus, LA. These two teams have put themselves in a position to take the title and to take a little bit of that $20,000 prize pool. The referee for today's matches, Bert Fuller of the USA. You'll be able to listen into his microphone and hear everything going on down there courtside. But now we are about ready to get to meet the athletes here today. First up, the two on your screen. Nope, not the two on your screen, the two right behind them. Nolan Albrecht and Nathaniel Miller. Well, they are normally grass volleyball players. Nathaniel Miller hailing up St. Pete, Florida. Nolan Albrecht out of Orlando. And they will be taking on these two who you might have met if you watched the Miami tour recently. Johnny Salvador of Brazil, currently living in Deerfield Beach with his partner, Adam Homan.
No, he said it. We're gonna flip first, okay? You'll be blue or purple. I guess this is purple. You'll be blue. All right. Your choice? Receive. Receiving this side. First server will be who? First server. And first receiver. 1 minute warm up, guys. Good luck. Good luck.
Well, the stage is set. We'll have 1 minute of warm up as these two teams get ready to battle for that prize money you see on your screen. There's a lot at stake. But these teams have, well, one of them's been here before. Johnny Salvador and Adam Homan played in the Miami tournament. And we'll get to know them very shortly. Here's one of them, Nolan Albrecht. Well, he likes to normally wear basketball shoes, considers himself swaggy, coming out of Orlando, 30 years old. Looking for the best pepperoni pizza, he said. If you find it, let him know. Nathaniel Miller of St. Petersburg, 25 years old. Right-handed, his girlfriend Anna in the stadium today to cheer him on. They play co-ed together on the beach. Johnny Salvador, well, you actually just met his wife, Megan Rice, who won, and he's gonna look to do the same thing out of Deerfield Beach, originally from Brazil. And his partner, Adam Homan, also living in Deerfield Beach. Sometimes plays rugby, sometimes plays volleyball, and now a tech volley expert. Well, tech volley, one of the most exciting new sports to hit the shores of California, combines a curved table with the techniques of volleyball that you're used to, whether it be beach volleyball, indoor, grass, it doesn't matter. It all works out here on this hard court. Well, tech volley can also be played at a professional level. It can be recreational. It really opens up opportunity to everyone, and you're gonna get to know the sport as we go through this final. A lot of rules, a lot of regulations, but it is so much fun to play. It's the sport we love, taken to the next level. The teams out there are smiling already. ready because they know what it took to get here already. Battling out on the grass yesterday. Now they're on the hard court. That's going to be something different for them to pay attention to. Now all wearing shoes, a few of them wearing barefoot yesterday.
Sure.
They're ready to battle it out again. All comes down to this, the final of the men's Tech Volley LA here in Venice Beach, California. Albrecht has a big swing, but he's dug by Heumann. Can't control it though. And the fist pumps from the boys on the right. Gets that first point on the board.
Sure.
Well, if you were watching the women's match just before this, one thing to note, the men cannot jump inside of that white line. They must stay outside of it at all times when attacking. Well, 2 points immediately on the board for Albrecht and Miller. Nolan Albrecht out of Orlando. Comes from a volleyball family. Mom and Dad, Jim and Lynn, surely watching at home. Here comes a swing.
Fault. Illegal attack.
And Adam Heumann called for an illegal attack, crossing that center line, which is not allowed in the sport. Adam Heumann told me, Tech Volley is so much fun. When he hits the table, it's so satisfying. But on that occasion, an illegal attack called. His body was over the center line, that halfway line there, before contacting it. Ball goes back to the referee in between every point. Albrecht receiving. Miller puts that one up, but the point finally finds its way onto the Salvador Heumann side. Here's that swing from Salvador. Stays outside the line. Finds the table. Johnny Salvador out of Deerfield Beach, originally from Brazil. Financial planner by day. Tech volley extraordinaire by night. He's the coach for the team that just won the gold for his wife, Megan Rice. Big swing, that one's picked up. Here comes the free ball. There's a chance for Miller. That one's picked up, kept alive.
Let's go. Point.
Well, difficult contact there on the side of Heumann Salvador. So the points racking up on Albrecht Miller's side. 5-1 already. That's a great start. As Johnny Salvador continues his serve. Oh, great contact, but an arm is risen. The referees have questions. Get a second look at this. Looking at that foot just on the line there, and that's what's been called. He cannot contact that line while attacking or before attacking. Good ball in from Salvador. Ball goes off the table and out of bounds. Big swing. Out of Nathaniel Miller, out of St. Pete, Florida. Now both these players, Albrecht and Miller, love to play guitar and sing and play piano together when they're not playing grass, volleyball, or tech volley. I wonder if they'll have a concert for us if they win. But a short from Heumann doesn't find the table, so another immediate point back to Albrecht and Miller.
Next big spike, I'm coming out to the bleachers with more giveaways.
We'll get another look at that as well. A free ball coming over, just doesn't find the table, and that's one of the toughest parts of this sport for the players that are new to it, is combining those volleyball skills, but with the precision to find the table every single time. Can be really difficult. Topspin serve
point, team in blue.
From Albrecht.
You already know it's not over till it's over.
That's an immediate point. to Salvador and Homan.
Sure.
Albrecht finds the edge of the table, so a replay called. Now, the question that's being asked now, if it's an edge ball, and then the team on the other side attempts to play it, then the point remains in play, but the whistle was blown in time.
Let's go!
Oh my goodness.
That's an ace serve. Nolan Albrecht bringing out the big guns from the serve. Getting the crowd involved as well. Heavy topspin attack. He falls in after the attack, but that's still legal. Puts a lot of power on that. Nolan Albrecht goes again. That one just long, so Salvador Homan get the advantage there. Keep themselves relevant in this match. They're just 2 points behind. Tight matchup between the two. So now four serves in a row will come from Adam Homan. Ball swing. Okay. Very aggressive. Albrecht finding the table, bringing a lot of heat from the side there. You see how he comes out to the side, almost like a slide attack if you're used to indoor volleyball, that one leg takeoff. You get that really good angle from the side and really see the table as best as possible. There it is again, one leg down, one leg up. And he's able to generate so much power. The 30-year-old, known for usually wearing his basketball shoes, didn't bring him with him today. But he's getting really close to that line. Homan again. Albrecht's going to have another chance. Good pick up from Homan. He's going to come around on the bump over. Albrecht goes again. He has to send that from the inside. Now the outside swing overhead. Albrecht free from the inside again. And immediately a fault is called. And the reason for that is you cannot attack from inside the line two times in a row. So if you notice, you'll see the referees holding up one finger to indicate that they've already made an inside attack. You cannot do that two times in a row. Keep an eye out for that. That's the illegal play that we just saw. Still a 9-6 advantage for Albrecht Miller. As Homan continues his serving run, four serves in a row per player. Here comes Homan on the attack. Not on the table though, the precision missing ever so slightly out of the Salvador Homan side. They're not really finding the table as much as Albrecht Miller, and it's costing them a lot of points. Nathaniel Miller. One of the top five grass volleyball players in the world from Pennsylvania, plays in Wolpaca, played in the Pottstown Rumble, and won that, and now big aggressive serve. You can see.
Hold on. Oh, what a replay.
Getting a little aggressive there. You got to give that ball back to the referee every time in between. He allows the reset for the players, make sure all things are ready. Daniel Miller, whose girlfriend plays with him in doubles, says he's normally such a calm player. Bringing out a little bit of heat this time, though. Nathaniel Miller, also a beach coach, gives private lessons, works at the pier out there in St. Pete. Johnny Salvador on your screen. Comes from a volleyball family, his 60-year-old aunt apparently still playing. And he credits his platform to watching hers as perfection.
Point
directly to Salvador Homan. That ball didn't contact the table at all. Daniel Miller will serve again. Also a fan of pickleball and ping pong, he says. Certainly racket sports are his favorite, but anything that you can use your wrist with, and volleyball is certainly one of them. Tech volley as well. And off of an ace serve, Albrecht and Miller have taken the first set 12-7. And that is a huge start for them. A really good step in the right direction to winning the top prize. We'll get another look at this serve. The contact, the wrist, which he loves, gets some top spin and it floats right past Johnny Salvador, unable to return it. That's an ace serve. These two teams, or at least these two players, looking really confident right now. Again, they come from grass volleyball, so they're used to playing on a hard surface. Here's a look at some of the stats. Service points won 64% on the Miller-Albrecht side. That's huge. Three aces to go with it. Pretty much even along the unforced errors, six apiece. That's how the stats tell a story. Salvador and Homan, well, they're going to have to be more precise in finding the table in this next set. There's a lot of aggression coming out of Albrecht and Miller. They're bringing a lot of heat, a lot of pace. Utilizing that one leg attack as well. So Salvador bringing out a new tactic. He's going to do the from the floor serve, kneeling down. New rule added recently, you must contact the serve with a flat open palm. No more tips or knuckleballs. Great swing. Ooh, hang on a sec. Fault called.
Point in the blue.
There are the ladies from the previous match. Macy Jerger and her partner Bree. Megan Rice is Johnny Salvador's wife, so she'll be sending some good vibes for him to win as well. Keeping it in the family. Short serve. Good pickup. Salvador bringing it back to his partner. Homan's inside, so now that next one has to be out. Great pickup. High ball set. Homan finds the table, but there's the fault called immediately. Two contacts from inside that line. Again, these beach volleyball players still finding their rhythm, still working up these points and all these different rules. There it is. Just touched that line, fell inside. That's considered an illegal contact. Another serve from Salvador.
Point, team white.
2-1, Albrecht and Miller. Well, Miller and Albrecht looking so good in their attacking form, staying outside. This time with two legs turned into one just off the edge.
Serve.
2-1 advantage. As Salvador continues to serve, finds the table.
Point. Team in blue.
Aggressive swing, but stayed on their side. So the point will go to Salvador and Homan. See Albrecht there giving some direction back to his partner. Albrecht's parents actually met on the volleyball court. They'll be watching tonight. His sister Annika played at Nebraska. Also played professionally in France. So again, volleyball families all over the court here today. Next generation will certainly be tech volley families. They're going to want to add this to their repertoire of skills.
Points.
Albrecht. Finding that ace again. He's done a fantastic job from the end line. Staying behind the line, contacts just that tiny part of the table. Gets the ball to change direction. Gets himself an ace. Four aces, as you can see on your screen, for Albrecht and Miller. Another one.
Team in blue. Next.
Ooh, almost an ace, but Nolan Albrecht finding the net with that serve. So the point goes directly back to Salvador and Homan.
He hit the net.
So just making sure the point goes to the right team. The ball did hit the net, so an immediate point to Homan and Salvador. So they will have a 1-point advantage. as Nolan Albrecht continues to serve. Reminder, four serves in a row per player. And the same player to receive that serve. Good pickup. Ball comes inside. Had to be sent softly. Albrecht with a big swing again. He's been really efficient, not only finding the table, but putting enough power on it that the ball is going over the head of the defender. So he puts the heat on it. You can see that spin and the height just too much for Hooman. Adam Hooman as he's jumping to try and keep that in play. Adam Hooman now back to serve. He sells Impact Windows. South Florida Windows and Doors is his company.
He point, team
sells
blue.
For and he's
side ball.
Plays a bit of rugby as well. Certainly all of that will contribute to his athleticism. The most important part though, his hair, well that was inspired by his niece Junie. Looking good. Another great swing by Albrecht. He really has not missed. Hailing from Orlando. Coaches beach, coaches indoor, and Albrecht also wants to be a tech volley coach. So if you're looking for one, if you want to get into this sport, looks like he is one of the best in the world already. Getting the crowd going as well.
Point, team in white.
Point for Albrecht and Miller again. A direct point after that serve from Hooman went into the net. And now a change of servers. So Nate Miller considers himself a cinnamon holic. Loves cinnamon bagels. Adding some spiciness to that serve, but it's his partner Albrecht who continues to bring the heat from the attack. He's getting a lot of really good contacts on the ball. And over and over again, the defenders, Salvador and Hooman, trying to find a way to stop Albrecht. But the pace he's putting on that attack, making it really difficult for them. And he's now got his team into a great position. 8-5, last 4 points have gone Albrecht Miller's way. Make that five. Another strong serve from Nathaniel Miller. And finds that side of the table.
Double point requested, team blue.
Oh, double point has been requested by both sides, so whichever team,
point. Team in blue,
gets this point. Oh, it's the team in blue and pink that take the point. That's a 2-point spread that they just got. So that score now 9-7. There's a good pickup. Albrecht's gonna go for it again, and he does.
Point, team in white.
Gets so excited he lost his gum. Well, that's another huge swing out of Albrecht. We haven't really seen him put a foot wrong in the attack so far. He's been really aggressive, extremely precise in all areas of game. Goes over in two, it's working. Chance for Hooman though, good defense. He's gonna put one back softly. Over in two again goes Albrecht, but he overcooks it this time. You could feel the confidence in that swing, and why not? He is getting closer and closer with his teammates to taking home the gold medal, the first prize. With it, a fair bit of money off the table again.
Point, team in white.
Albrecht, relentless in his attacking style, and you can see what this team have tried to do. They want him attacking almost every time to go and over and two when they can. And the final serve and the opportunity this time for Nathaniel Miller to put it away, but he misses into the hard glass. So an opportunity to close it out goes begging. Salvador and Homan still have a chance to stay in it. Good serve finds the table over in two. Good pickup. One-handed defense. Homan, he goes off the table. Will Albrecht put it away right now? Not yet. The defense stays in it. Fast one over. And Salvador, tricky move from the middle. Well, Salvador took things into his own hand. No expectation of that coming. And the players so far deep in the court just didn't have a chance to pick that up. Now, it's Nolan Albrecht's turn to serve. He's got a few aces under his belt already. It's set point, match point. Finds the center line. That's a direct point to Salvador Homan. And now, it is anybody's set. Salvador Homan must win this point to stay alive. Albrecht Miller will want to win this point to finish it off. And it's a miss! The point goes to Salvador Homan, and the crowd is so excited to play one more set.
This side, we're switching at six. Okay, yes, order stays the same. Good luck, guys. Proceed. Yeah. Proceed. Yes.
Well, we will play one more set. Here's a look at the stats. Pretty much even there in the service points won. The aces, though, two aces for Miller and Albrecht. Still none as of yet for Salvador and Homan. Miller and Albrecht had 10 unforced errors. What Salvador and Homan did much better that time around, they really reduced those errors. So only two you can see in that column. And that's what helped keep them in that match, keep them relevant, keep them competitive.
Set number three of the men's tech quality finals. You know what we're doing. We are battling for $20,000. Whatever the chance takes it all, we're going to find out who takes it. Albrecht Miller or Salvador
Holman. Well, the boys are back out on the court and smiling and confident as ever are Albrecht and Miller. They were looking really good in that first half of the second set. Made a few too many errors there. Had a chance to close it out, but they let Salvador and Homan back into it. And now it is anybody's game.
Ready to go?
Still going to 12 points this set. It is win by two at the end. That's the only difference. So we get underway with the third set. Daniel Miller targeting Johnny Salvador. He'll swing, that's Doug. Miller swings. Another aggressive swing. The defense goes out of bounds. And Salvador and Homan looking way more confident this round. Salvador finds the edge of the table there. And it's too much heat for Miller. 1 point on the board, Salvador Homan. Daniel Miller still serving. As a reminder, each player serves four times in a row, no matter who wins that point. And that one counting as an ace serve.
Serve.
Daniel Miller, the cinnamon addict. Sends an edge ball in the other direction, so that's a replay. The edge ball, as a reminder, hitting just the edge of the table.
Serve.
Miller again, that one's defendable. Salvador trying to find the table. A good set. He says just a little bit higher. He's asking from Homan. Nevertheless, the hardest part of this sport, finding the table, the precision that it takes to get that on the table. Sure. Tech Volley fans in the stadium enjoying themselves here in Venice Beach, California.
Edge ball. If he doesn't,
here we go one more time.
If he's not making an attempt, it's a replay.
Well, there you go. A little explanation of the rules there. If the ball does hit the edge of the table and the player makes an attempt to play it, then we play on. If they don't, then it's a replay. I think Tony Salvador trying to get out of the way, it looked like, on that instance.
Edge ball.
Here we go. One
point. Team in blue.
So two edge balls in a row means a direct point to the opposing team.
It's a point. Two edge balls in a row is a point. Serving her, receiving her. Our receiver? Yep. Correct.
Well, the first server for Salvador Homan will be Johnny Salvador, the Brazilian.
Point.
And a fumble. Nathaniel Miller feeling a little bit of sweat on that ball. An illegal contact falls right through his hands. Now, the rules are not quite as strict as beach or indoor volleyball on the contact, but that one, well, too far gone. Serve again from Salvador. Off the hands, off the table. Albrecht back to his swinging ways.
You know what I'm doing, right? Where you at?
Here's a look at that replay. As he's falling inside, gets that big swing on it, brings all shoulder, all power, but with it, the precision to find the table. That's the key in this sport. Albrecht again to swing. This time, not so lucky. As the net gets in the way and the point goes back to Salvador and Homan.
We are playing 12, win by two.
Well, we will change ends at some point. 6 points. There's the swing Albrecht's been looking for. He got those going in the first couple of sets. He was looking really smooth with his teammate. Crowd going wild here in Venice Beach, California. The sun's coming out, the clouds are going away, and we are ready to crown a champion as soon as this set is done. But it is neck and neck between these two teams. 4-4 as Homan has a confident swing inside. Homan going again. And off the table, just slipping past the defense of Miller. By the look of it, Salvador and Homan have found their groove. They've found a bit more intention with their swings. Having a lot of fun, and there's that satisfaction that Adam Homan was talking about when you do, in fact, contact the table. Hugely satisfying.
Point, team in white.
That one less so. And again, if you're a volleyball player, beach volleyball player, grass volleyball, any combination of volley and ball, you will love Tech Volley. It really combines all those elements that you already love about your sport, but it really adds that added next dimension by putting it onto the Tech
Team in blue.
Table.
Switching sides, gentlemen.
Here we go. We switch.
Miss serve. Point to Salvador Homan, and that's a change of ends. Just to make sure there are no added advantages of wind or sun. Salvador Homan have the 1 point advantage. It is still Nolan Albrecht in the serve. Homan receiving that well. He'll step outside, sends a quick one softly. And one of the toughest things about the men's game is they cannot jump inside. of the line. Well, that's why you'll see a lot of the players staying and standing when they attack rather than jumping, because they have to be outside the line once it contacts on the other side of the table.
Sure.
But that does mean the set has to be really precise. Over in two. Free ball sent. Albrecht handles it, gets another good set from his partner, puts some power on it, and he's staying down with 1 foot, and that's the difference. So he is landing with 1 foot inside, but because one stays outside, that's still a legal contact. So Albrecht Miller back in the driver's seat, 7-6. Salvador and Homan playing catch up. Over in two, good precision. Ooh, a fault has been called. So, a foot fault, I believe, has been called on Albrecht there. So the point goes back to Salvador Homan. We're tied up again. Goes for it, good defense. Come Salvador, sends a soft one, easy pickup over in two. No, it's not, it's a set. A soft trickle over the net. Salvador has to keep it in play. And that is two times in a row that Salvador and Homan contacted from inside the lines. So the point goes directly back to Albrecht and Miller. A lot of tricky little rules that these players are having to work around and find their way through. Error in the serve from Homan. So things on the line now, 9-7. A lot of pressure here in the serve for Nathaniel Miller out of St. Pete, Florida. Salvador goes for it. His aggression was correct. The precision missing ever so slightly. And it is now a 10-7 advantage. Remember, Albrecht and Miller had a huge lead in the second set, gave it up, allowed Salvador and Homan back into it. They are going to have that in the back of their mind to close this one out immediately. Not on that occasion, though. Nathaniel Miller gives another freebie back to Salvador Homan with a missed serve. The grass volleyball players on the left side of your screen in the white jerseys. Free ball coming, doesn't land. Things looking really good for Albrecht Miller now, and Salvador Homan are hanging on by a thread. It is grass volleyball serving against beach volleyball here in Tech Volley. Match point for Albrecht and Miller. Daniel Miller goes for it, finds the table, and he does it. It is done. The winners of the fourth stop on the 2023 Tech Volley Tour here in Los Angeles, California, Venice Beach, are none other than Nolan Albrecht and Nathaniel Miller. And look what it means to them. First time in this event, and they are now champions. Fantastic serve was how it finished. Aggressive and enthusiastic. All shoulder, all arm. And a whole lot of heat from Nathaniel Miller to close it off. Well, safe to say that the cinnamon and pepperoni lovers will be victorious. They will be celebrating tonight. Here's a look at the stats from that match. few more unforced errors. 22-15 on Albrecht and Miller's side. Seven aces, though, and that could have been the difference maker for them. They were aggressive from all areas of their game, really getting Albrecht involved in the attack as much as possible. And now it's all paying off.
And now, for silver medalists who battled incredibly, please get as loud as you possibly can for Johnny Salvador and Adam Holman.
A huge congratulations to Johnny Salvador of Brazil and Adam Holman of the USA for becoming silver medalists on this fourth stop of the Tech Volley World Tour 2023 here in Venice Beach, California. They fought and battled their way into it, forcing a third set deciding match. And they can go home with their heads held high back to Deerfield Beach to practice for the next tour.
And now, your gold medalist, the winner of $20,000, get as loud as you possibly can for Nolan Albrecht and Nathaniel Miller.
And a huge congratulations, Nolan Albrecht and Nathaniel Miller. Of Orlando and St. Pete, Florida, are your gold medalists for this stop. Venice Beach, California, Los Angeles. Here on the Tech Volley World Tour 2023. So much Tech Volley happening here in Los Angeles. It has been such a pleasure to bring you this sport. If you're new to Tech Volley, well, you gotta get out there and play. For joining us here in the Tech Volley Finals, Venice, California. Congratulations to the winners. But for now, for myself, Key Michael, all of us here at Tech Volley, thanks so much for joining us. And remember, the world is curved.